Unlike every other evening, this one was unique to the younger generations that may not have seen these Edo musical legends perform live on stage. The lyrics of the celebrated ambassador Osaramore Joseph, Prince Akto Alile, Chief Arala Osula Akabaman, Dr. Collins Oke, and King Benji Igbadume propelled both the old and young present at the event to jump for joy. Organizers of the event, Osarobo Igbinosu, also known as 24 Beats, comment on what prompted the annual event.
My main goal is that not the younger ones, a lot of them they are deviating from Edo music, trying to go into hip-hop or stuff like that. It's like we are missing that organic Edo rhythm. So by celebrating these people, and once they notice that they are being celebrated, so the younger ones will look up to them and they try to merge the gap.
Some guests present at the event lauded the feats of the organizers.
It's good to celebrate them. I'm quite excited to be in this program, and I've come to join the 24 Beats and all other good people of Edo State to celebrate this legend.
These are the people that make the music to be enjoyed.
I'm very happy for my friend 24 Beat. This is a challenge.
Some of the celebrated Edo music legends comment.
We were all here last year. If it wasn't good, we wouldn't have been here this year.
So I wish him all the best, and I wish him to grow as higher as he wish.
This is what most of us that have been in this industry for the past 50 years and above, this is what we have been expecting.
It's very great. It's one of the best I've ever come across in my life.
High point of the event was the presentation of awards to some of the legends. I'm Boji Kwaria, reporting.